music for a minute. Hey, before I get started, I gotta tell you Yankee people what I think about you, okay? Hey, you know something? I look around this building, and I don't see a woman in the building. And the reason that is because every bitch from New York is ugly, and if I was you, I'd leave the bitch at home too, okay? Hey, dude, let me tell you something, buddy. You know what? You remind me of something. Let me see what it is. It's my nuts, boy. Shit, what in the hell are you, girl? You know what, baby? I would tell you a joke that would knock your titties off, but I see you already heard it. Hey, boy, look at you, man. Hey, look at you, boy. Your ears are so big, look like your mama had an affair with Dumbo, boy. Hey, you know, I gotta come to this stinking ass New York, and I have to wrestle a member of the triple threat. I have to wrestle. Hey, if you fuck me, fat boy. Hey, look at you, you fat son of a bitch. Hey, you know what? Hey, wait just a minute. Hey, wait just a minute. You know what? It looks like to me you've had something up in that, boy. Hey, you're so fat, you went to an all-you-can-eat Chinese buffet and got a group discount, fat boy. I gotta come out here and wrestle Chris Candido. Well, I'm gonna tell y'all what this right here means. You know what this means? This is how many fingers you can get in Francine's. So play the music and get the triple threat out here, because I'll prove to all you Yankee people, the South will rise again.
Of Extreme Championship Wrestling, I'd like to apologize for some of the comments of Jamie Dundee. What language? I mean, Jerry doesn't even talk to Newman that way. One half of the World Tag Team Champions and one third of the Triple. What was I saying? One third of the Triple Threat, Chris CANDIDO, to the ring. Put hair on your Costanza.
Our next cut. I just got one thing to say to you, honey. If you want to ditch the zero and get with the hero, I'll show you what a real man is all about. Because I heard he's got his hands full with all the sunny days he's been having.
Dundee fancies himself as quite clever.
Is one fall with a 30-minute time limit. Your referee, Jim Molyneux. In the corner to my right, weighing in at 190 pounds, from the hood in the great sovereign southern state of Tennessee, please welcome Jimmy Dundee. And to my left, accompanied to the ring by the head cheerleader, Francine, he is one third of the Triple Threat. He is one half of the ECW World Tag Team Champions. weighing in at 227 pounds from Spring Lake, New Jersey, no gimmicks needed, Chris CANDIDO!
CANDIDO in phenomenal condition. Not an ounce of fat on that physique. Here in Queens, New York, hoping to see what Elaine revealed on her Christmas card that year. Here we go, CANDIDO and Dundee. Dundee back into the corner. By Jamie Dundee. Dundee set for the ride, dropped down by CANDIDO. Springboard high cross body off the second rope. Arm drag, make it two. CANDIDO wisely trying to slow down the pace of the matchup. Dundee flexing. CANDIDO unaffected by the lewd chants of the fans. Tie up again. Arm wringer. Knife edge chop. CANDIDO unloading all over Dundee. Dundee's up the ride, no reversal. Cartwheel into a karate chop. What the hell was that? It's right. Dundee gets up in the face of CANDIDO and gets shoved right on his can. Dundee needs to go to plan B. And here it goes. It looks like Kramer in karate class. Giddy up. Dundee set for the ride. Drop kick by CANDIDO almost takes Dundee out of his sneakers. Scooping a slam with authority. There's the New Jersey jam. Covered two. Two count only. Cinching up Jamie Dundee. What strength. All the blood rushing to the head of Dundee. Dundee being made to think about it. Textbook vertical suplex. That may be all lateral press. To Dundee's credit, he gets the right shoulder up off the canvas. And seen shouting instructions to CANDIDO. He's up the ride, tip up. Back the other way. Head fake, fools CANDIDO. Bulldog! CANDIDO face first into the canvas. Can Dundee capitalize lateral press to it? No. Belly to back suplex. CANDIDO jaw jacking with the pins. One more time, says CANDIDO. Dundee wriggles free. He goes downstairs. CANDIDO thrown up and over the top rope all the way to the floor. Keep your eye on Dundee. Up and over with a plancha. CANDIDO got a little cocky, went for a second vertical suplex. Dundee had other ideas. And just like that, Jamie Dundee is in control of this matchup. Face first into the steel guardrail. Into the chair as well. Now Dundee hits the steel. Rake of the eyes. CANDIDO thrown back in. Dundee now going up top. Now he gets caught. Dundee and CANDIDO trading punches. CANDIDO going up though. Top rope superplex. That may be the beginning of the end for Jamie Dundee. Chris CANDIDO. Hurts on the top turnbuckle. Diving headbutt connects. They have knocked the wind out of Dundee.
Your winner, Chris CANDIDO.
With Francine at his side, Chris CANDIDO, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, one third of the triple threat, along with the franchise Shane Douglas and the Beast from the East, Bam Bam Bigelow, gets a victory here tonight in Queens, New York City. Well, we knew CANDIDO was a great singles wrestler, but can he and Lance Storm get it together? And if so, how long will they hold on to the ECW World Tag Team title belt? Oh! Do that again.